guys, and welcome back to more of this. Have you missed me from yesterday? I think not. Anyway, I've just discovered this place, the Wormrest Temple, and hey, look, a bunch of quests. Let's do them all. Okay. So we have this. We have interesting. Protect the hourglass. Travel to the Bronze Dragon Shrine. Okay. Will do. And we have this guy who doesn't have a quest for me yet. Three lashers or whatever. Okay. So we have a quest here, and a quest here. Boy, that's kind of all over the map. Okay. Let's start off with this one. Yeah. In case you're wondering, I have decided to do what I did in the summertime and like upload a part of something a day along with a part of World of Warcraft per day. I think that's the best course of action. And oh god, please don't kill me. Yeah, ED dragons, they're always kind of intimidating. What can I say? So, first we shall go here and probably kill a bunch of shit. There we go. Wait, haven't we been here before? I think we have. Deja fucking vu, right guys? Yeah, that's the guy I saw before. Now, in case you're hearing a drilling sound, a drill sound, then sorry, but a neighbor of mine has just decided to piss me off by doing this. So yeah, you will have to suffer through this along with me. Brothers in suffering, right guys? Scorch, good. One lesher seed. Next up, it's you, aren't you? Glad to have been picked at the lottery of death. Wow, so I killed three of these with one charge of my shield. Man, these guys suck. Okay, time to get more shield in. Just doing some gardening with fire, because you know the best gardening is done with fire. It's in the handbook, for God's sake. The complete idiot's guide to, to whatchamacallit, to gardening, yeah. Nah, like, step one, plant something. Step two, fire, bitches. Fire. Fire, fire. And in case you kids don't know, that was a Beavis impression from Beavis and Butthead, which is one of the best shows ever conceived. It's by the same guy who did King of the Hill, which, to be honest, I haven't seen, but I probably should someday. I probably should. Oh, for God's sake, give me a damn something, whatever. There you go. Thanks. Okay, so go all the fucking way back there. And that's a big-ass building. Now, if I'm not mistaken, this is the place where a raid was taking place in Cataclysm. You know, I think it was the next to last stage of the raid before you killed Deathwing. Actually, not killed, just, driven back into the Earth. I know, spoilers, right? Yeah, but it's great. I think I did them both, and it was great fun. And I don't think I'll do them on this. Actually, should I? I don't know. We'll see. Next up, you want me to destroy a weakened, reanimated. Okay. We shall do that, but before we shall protect the hourglass of eternity. Oh, by the way, this I think is the place where they take. I don't know if you know this, but during the Wrath of the Lich King, there was a great cinematic. It was called the Gates of Wrath, I think. And some say, and I think so, that it is the best cinematic that WoW has ever produced. Yeah, I really think it is. And after that cinematic is over, basically some dragons arrive, you know, Lord of the Rings style, and like they take the heroes to whatchamacallit, to that temple. So it's great. Okay, let's protect the hourglass. Future me, eh? Okay, I'll protect it from what exactly? Oh, from these guys, okay. Oh, you guys. Don't you dare kill that hourglass. You hear me? Well, at least it's of a high level, and you know, it won't be killed so easily. At least. Come on, more enemies. Okay. Okay, let's slow them down in their tracks, kind of. And, you know, one more power blast to go. Who is killing them? Oh, future me. Oh, great! So, Phew, damn it! Damn it. So I have a health from my future self. Like that episode in South Park. Future self and me. Future self and me. Future self and me. Anyway, I really have to stop stuttering. Although it's not really something I can control, but anyway. Well, I think I can control, but with immense will, you know, with immense Will Smith. Oh no, you don't. Not my time glass or something. Okay. Well, thank you, future me. You know, future me. I've always found you quite attractive. Can I maybe? Yes, beautiful actually no. Oh shit. Okay, this is not good. I kinda need this thing. Come on, future me, help out more. Oh frick, really? No more of that? Okay, good. Is that it? Apparently not. Okay, good. Wait, who? Nozormu? Who the fuck is? Oh. Oh. Hey, dude. What you doing? You're quite intimidating. Okay, it was that? Weakened? Naxxramas. Is this a dungeon thing? No, it's not. Okay, let's go there then. Even though, you know, like, it shows. Yeah, doesn't matter. So we're going to Naxxramas, I guess. Oh shit, elites. No, 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 no. I don't like elites. There's an alliance base around here and I really don't want to fucking die. You know, get hit and like fall all the way from here. That would suck so much. Okay, let's see. What do we have to kill here? So here, frost worm, and here, everything. Interesting. Okay, where the fuck are those things? Frost worm. Okay, so I just like go up here and kill frost worms, maybe. So this is Naxxramas. This was introduced in a patch for the first patch 1.11, I think. Can I do it from here? No. Okay. From here then? No. Can I land here? Please land here. Oh, come on. Nope, can't. Okay, let's try here. Land here. Frost worm, come closer, please. What? Invalid target? Why? We can reanimate it, frost worm. Why can't I hit it? Ooh, Necrolord. That sounds really intimidating. Oh shit. No, no, no elites. Please, no elites. Let's try again here to land here. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Crew Goldbreaker, Turgid, Weakened, Overseer, Death Gaze. Okay, I don't know. I don't think that. To be honest, I don't think this is the right place. I think I made a mistake. Shocker, right? Me making mistakes? No, it's impossible. I never make mistakes. Okay, fuck that. Let's go back here and then go there. Oh well, what can I do? I followed a bad quest mark and yeah, I'm now paying the price, the ultimate price. Travel to Bronze Dragon, no, this is good. Travel to the Obsidian, no. Destroy a weakened remnant, okay. Circle into the north. Okay, so we have to go there next. Good. At least we have that. We have to do this, and then go here, and then do these two. I mean, I'll do them one after the other, because they're kind of in the same zone, you know? Lich King Dungeon. I wonder. Okay, so apparently valor points and justice points are just for one character at a time. Well, crap. And these, to be honest, are not really that good. No, actually, this is a little bit better. You know, I should probably pick that after I'm done with that.
Can I help?
Oh, actually, it's right now. Okay, let's take the wand.
Goodbye for now.
And apparently I can't take any more. Oh well. Okay, take. Go here next. Let's see what we can do. Man, Northrend is a beautiful spot for a picnic, right guys? Sorry, picnic? I meant slaughter. Yeah, it's a beautiful place for a slaughter. Frostworms, mammoths. Okay. There we go, frostworms. Or worms or something. Come on, you bitches, come here. What the fuck is shooting at me? Oh, it's a bird, okay. Well, I'll just, you know, like, lose her. Come on, dude, leave me alone. Is he fucking serious? Is it still okay? Good, no more. Ha! Come here, bitch. There you go. Frost breath. No. Wow, they took up about 1,000 damage from my thing. Okay, good. So one down. Storm Giant. We have to slay Turgid the Vile. Oh, are you fucking kidding me now? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, well. Wasn't paying attention to the quest text. This is interesting, you know? I mean, of course, in Outland, I had to pay attention kind of at some of them, but here it's like, okay, if it's a little more complex, then you have to fucking read this, because if not, then you will probably like run around like a moron. A lot. Oh well, what can I do? Find herbs. Low level quests, points of interest, targets. Yeah, sure, let's track herbs. Escape. Okay, good. Actually, no, I think I pressed F1. Oh well. Holy shit. That is a big ass frost worm. Northrend is the place of death. And you can really see that. You can really do. Seventh Legion infantryman. Aww. An Arctic hare. How cute. Okay, let's see. Where exactly is he? Around here, okay. Without being here, he wasn't here. Do I have to, like, go in? He's kind of not here, you know? Knock, knock. Yo. Oh, there he is. Oh, frick. He's one intimidating motherfucker. Wow, he's now... okay. So I've kind of taken... all of his fight away from him. Okay. Next up. Oh, you have to be shitting me all the fucking way there. I know I'm lazy and I should just edit out the travel bits, but fuck it. I can get more conversation in, you know, and analyze the scenery of it a bit. Now, the water kind of looks like... yeah, it kind of looks like the most base water you can imagine in games. And that's because I have it on fair. Frozen herb? Seriously? Does it actually show me the location? Holy shit, it does, it actually does. However, I don't have enough skill. Aww. Okay, so I didn't know that, to be honest. I didn't know that little old map trick. Okay, so we're almost in Zul'drak. Let's see, down here maybe? Yeah, they're his. Okay. Am I being attacked? No. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, good. Found a spot. Found an angle. Is he small too now? I can't see. Ooh, shadow bolts. Fucking intimidating. Okay, good. I killed him. What? What? I still have to kill him? I fucking killed him already. Okay, no, you saw that. Oh wait, I have to like. Oh shit. Okay. No, I didn't have to loot the body, I just had to kill him, which I did. Oh, you pieces of shit. Oh my god, no, no. Fuck it, I'm out. I mean, what? What's that fucking deal? I mean, seriously, I slayed him. I killed him. What the fuck? Okay, I'm kind of, actually no, I was going to say that I'm baffled, but I'm kind of angry. You know? I mean, the fuck? I clearly killed him. It says so right here, and yet in my quest thing, it says that I didn't. The fuck? Oh well, time to wait for him to res, to respawn, to come back into the world and set things right again, while I fly around here like a damn moron. Moron. What? And now I can't kill. This quest sucks so much. I can't figure it out. I really can't. Oh frick, okay, I should probably like do this. Now can I? Oh, for heaven's sake! Look, I'm looting him. He's slain. Get over yourself and give me the damn quest. Okay, this is shit. This is basic shit. I mean, seriously. Know what? Fuck it. Fuck this quest up the dick hole. I will go back to the temple and I will take the quest again. And frozen herbs, yeah. Okay, so the plants around here I can't really herbalize, unfortunately. I don't have the experience. They want to be herbalized only by experts. Not by amateurs like me. Okay, so I won't cancel the quest yet. I will try to do it off screen because that's just weird. I don't think that this ever happened to me before. Who knows? Maybe it's something that happens to everyone. Maybe this is a well-known problem for this quest. I don't know. Or maybe I'm just that fucking unlucky to like experience this. Piece of shit game, piece of shit quest, piece of shit Northrend. Ah, fuck it. Northrend is great, and it won't be ruined by one shitty ass quest. Shitty ass quest. Okay, Path of the Titans. That's what I want to hear. Oh, so that's the. Oh, that's one titanic path. What can I say? It kind of looks like an ancient Roman road. Maybe that's where they took their inspiration. Was this a Lance conscript? Oh shit, don't tell me I'll be fucking attacked by a Lance again. No, fuck no. Well, okay, so new scenery. We've gone from Gold Glower. Can I take it? Yes, I can. Yay. Oh, baby. I love you, baby. You know that, right, baby? Okay. So, next quest, I guess, even though I have only 4 minutes left. Frozen Herb, yeah, fuck that. No, I don't have the XP. Where the fuck is... Oh, here, okay. Knock, knock, bitches. Any more quests? Yes, thank you. And one more fly zone, good. And this is shit. Let's see, 1178, good. Really, that's all? No more follow-up quests? Man, you suck, you know that? You fucking suck. Okay, new flight zone. Why the fuck did I click again? I don't know. And enter. Image of someone. Okay, so find things, attunement in Dalaran. Ooh, I get teleported to Dalaran. Great. And, hello. Yes, I want to make this my new home. This kind of looks like the thing from the Blasted Lands, to be honest. The stronghold from the... Is it the Blasted Lands? It's that zone in Azeroth with a dark portal. Okay, sup. Aww, cute orphans. Okay, let's go back down. Where the fuck is that guy with the quest thing? Oh, from here also?
State your business.
Wait, what? Wait, what does the quest actually say? Become attuned with the ley lines of Northrend. Where the fuck are the ley lines? Ley lines. Where the fuck am I? Do I keep saying ley lines? I don't fucking know. Oh, look, another quest here. Wanted some mob who I can kill like. Ooh, wow. Three mobs. Interesting. Noah, time's up. See you next time, guys. Bye.